Okay, welcome to Smalltalks 2009. This is our third conference about Smalltalks in Argentina, and I'm very pleased to be here again in the open for the third time. English is the language that we should use in all presentations. Okay, what is FAST? FAST is a Fundación Argentina Smalltalks. It's a foundation that Leandro, Gabriela, Andrés, and me founded to help people in Argentina to promote Smalltalks. Okay? To help, if you have an idea to do something in Smalltalks, if you want to do some research, if you want to do some development, whatever, we have FAST. The idea is to help you with what you're doing. We're not a rich foundation. We have to find money, but we are building relationships with people from outside, for example, ISO. Yeah? ISO is very similar to what, or almost the same thing as what we want to do. And they really helped us a lot. On the first year, they sent us books. This last year, they sent us DVDs and everything. And this year, they get a lot of money for example, to bring people from outside, from bring people from the provinces in Argentina. Yeah? And pay coffee and everything. So we want to build this foundation to help Smalltalks to be promoted in Argentina and everywhere we can. At least Argentina. Well, I have to talk, of course, about the sponsors. The sponsors this year help us a lot with different things. We have, of course, the Department of Computing here. They help us with the, you know, the classrooms. The sound a little bit. We have Telstone again with St. Foster translations that made t-shirts, scene complex and other things. CISA system always there, putting money, helping good people with everything. Precision, that is also an American company about Smalltalks. We have the Argentine companies like Info, with the cars this year, GeoAgris, GeoAgris that helped us with the prices. For the contest, thank you very much. Core, Perpetual, Daniel as a ticket. Arduino Software, they gave us some free licenses of the software. Elislo, well, with cash, Mercado with coffee, Prima with staff, Lithia with Gabi, that gave us a lot. Balfour's exact that defines the small words. Everybody had a lot. For this to be true. A little bit of statistics, I'd like to show that in 2007 we had 209 registered people. Of course, this is a free conference, so not everybody showed up. But we were surprised, we were expecting only 40, 60. We got 209. Amazing. On 2008, we got 240, and this year, around 500. So, we didn't expect that. We know that we have Stefan, we know that we have Daniel here, so that brings a lot of people, but we are, you know, overwhelmed. This is great. About talks and tutorials, in 2007 we had 27 talks, one tutorial, 2008, 20 talks, two tutorials, one coding contest, and this year, this is amazing. We have 30 talks, one tutorial, one coding contest. We have the Faro Sprint and we have the TDD game on Saturday also. So we are very happy with what we're doing this year. This is like always how the people from universities were registered. The three main universities is UTN, University of La Plata and University of Buenos Aires, the Universidad de la Milana also. It's helped a lot. It's almost the same thing as last year. But the good thing about this year is that we brought a lot of people from different universities around the country. Yes, because we want to promote Smalltalks, and one of the house idea was to bring people, professors from other universities, so they could see how we use Smalltalks, how we teach Smalltalks, you know, and promote that in the rest of the country. So we got 12 professors, and we pay them travel and accommodations here. So thank you very much for coming, those of you that are here. Well, this is same thing, industry versus university, almost the same thing as last year. This is that's great for us, because that means that we are bringing more people. Of course, someday we'll have to go to other provinces to do this, but right now, here is having 25% of people from outside Buenos Aires is great. So we have people from all these countries and all these provinces. Well, and the agenda is great. We have three talks of Stefan Ducas, immediately in or now. We have both Danilo, 40 years of fans with the computer. We have also Alex Ward, that's going to talk about much ado, about undo. I have no idea what that means, but some interesting. I have an idea. Then Foster again, he will give us an introduction on Gemstone and a nice story about how Gemstone works. It's the third year that he came, so thank you, James. I appreciate that. Tim McKinnon, he's going to give two talks, title planning and expressive testing. And Tavsky is going to talk about graphics with Gemstone. And of course, we have a lot of talks, national talks, about software product, about video machines, two very interesting talks. I like the one that Gerardo, Richie, and Isu. So it's a great talk. Development, we have also very nice talk about development. Teaching, we have two talks about teaching. This is important for the first video. Hardware, we also do some kind of hardware stuff this month. Web application frameworks, testing, also interesting talks here, mutation testing, for example. And this is something that, Friday, at last time in the day, we're going to talk about very simple stuff like homological math and genetic algorithm, things that you don't need to think about. And we put them there, because that's the best moment of the week. Graphics, we'll have Andres Portier, TabScreen, and Kuletis is going to talk more than 3 and quiz. And we also have a coding contest this year. The three for this one, the outdoor. The prizes. Okay, we also have PowerScreen. PowerScreen is on Saturday, hopefully, the idea is to help Faro. To fix bugs, to help our Faro, everything, to play in Faro, to learn about Faro, And we also have this new stuff that came 1 week ago in the group's model, this about doing a problem with TDD, they call it TDD, and you see how it works out. Oh, we also have a social event, like in 2007 and 2008, tomorrow at only at 9 p.m. We're going to be on Dodipaka. You should register if you want to go. And we also have, you saw that in the movie already, we're going to take people from outside the country to Tigre, because it's a very nice place. Maybe they won't come back to the TNA, and I want to show them a very nice place. We did that last year, and it was really nice. So we're going to do it this year again. I have to thank a lot of people that helped us. Juan Pablo, thank you very much. He made the movie. He helped us with the microphones. Sebastián Valet of CISA, they did a great job with the website. Amazing. Great job. Maria Menciona also. Rodrigo Garcia, CISA System also. Maria Peña Andrade. His assistant, Guillermo, I am here, but thank you very much. He took care of all the people that came from the provinces, paid the tickets, told the person and the motivations, everything. Emilio, thank you very much. He helped us with the registration, with the site, everything. And of course,